he's being robbed and not calling the police because they don't believe in it. Sorry, that's Matthew's email. There are heaps of pharmacies around the world with the same issues, says an emailer. There's nothing worse than someone who pushes their own beliefs on others. Someone should tell her that the Bible also says blood transfusions are evil. This is the thing with people who follow...